Day one was awesome. Day two?
Yeah, we'll just put it that way. But there were some good games.
Hey, Indiana, Florida State, outstanding. Late first half, Florida State up by a deuce. MJ Walker puts back his own miss. Knowles lead it by four, under a minute to go in the first. It's Trace Jackson Davis. You're going to play like this every night. We're just going to go TJD. Everybody's going to know who we're talking about. Indiana down by a deuce at the half. Early second half, we're tied up at 40. See, if you're a good guard like Rob Phidicy, you know the best thing you can do is just give it to Jackson Davis. Inside, Indiana up by a deuce. Back and forth we go in the second half. Turning defense into offense. That's what Leonard Hamilton's teams do. Anthony Polite, we are tied up at 50. Under 4 minutes to go in the second. Indiana down one. Al Durham, three ball. Thank you very much. We are now tied at 57. And Durham not just scoring, but also sharing. How about this alley and oop, Butcher? Trace Jackson Davis. Let me see it one more time.
Great read against the zone. You hang back by the rim, look for the alley-oop. Great pass, great finish.
Indiana up by two, back tied again at 59. And look at Jackson Davis among the big bodies of FSU. IU up by a deuce. Minute to go in regulation. MJ Walker had not been shooting the ball well. What a time to break out of the slump. The three ball in FSU is up by one. We're tied at 62, under five ticks to go. Raekwon Gray misses the jumper at the buzzer, and so we have free basketball in Tallahassee early in OT. It is 62 all. Trace Jackson Davis had himself, you ready for this, Brian? 25 and 17. Those are Brian Butch-like numbers.
Yeah, that's a really, really good game, and they needed all of it.
Indiana up by three, 2 minutes left. We're tied at 65. Balsa Koprivica gets the putback, and Florida State goes up by a deuce. 6 seconds to go in overtime. We're tied again at 67. Scotty Barnes, freshman, can't hit the big shot. Oh, yes, he can. That's why he's a McDonald's All-American, one of the prize recruits in this year's class. Florida State up by a deuce. Al Durham, the miracle not to be, and Indiana loses a heartbreaker. Florida State has now won 25 straight at home. And how about this for the random stat of the night? The Noles are 10-0 in their last 10 games, which have actually gone to overtime. So Indiana loses for the second time this season, but the effort was not at a loss. Here's Archie Miller postgame after a tough, tough road L to a top 20 team.
Guys made plays for each other, stepped up and made enough plays defensively, most importantly, getting some stops to have an opportunity to win this game. And that's what you hope for when you go on the road against a team like this. You want to battle. You want to find a way to be right there at the end. And for us, I think in our coaches and our locker room, though, that locker room is vastly different than a lot of locker rooms I've been in here. That was a very, very upset team. It's an upset group. Because you know, you're pouring your heart out and you know the things that you stress every day that have to be good for this team to be successful.
But I thought we did a really good job, especially just down the stretch. Barnes hit a tough three. He hasn't hit a lot this year, so it was tough. But we struggled, but we'll live to fight another day.